yo, 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 yo. Hey guys, it is Mr. 216 himself, DJ Sam Salter, checking in before we check out later for the weekend. Hello everybody, how you doing? Hope you're having a fantastic day. This will be part one of the appetizer, and then the next one is part two, which is already posted, but you know, you got to go out of order to get them to come down, you know, right, so they don't be all over the place. So anyway, part one of the appetizer, next one is part two, which you already see by the time I post this. So it's the same type of flavor, which is the kickback, laid back, acidy jazz, overseas, you know, underground basement type music, you know, on a blue label record, on an album, they had the blue labels, you know, the obscured music. That's what this is. It's not for everyone, and I know that. But again, if you like it, listen to it, and hopefully you enjoy it. There's no seatbelts required, you know, and this should be a smooth ride, okay? And the bar is open. The bar is wide open. Let's go, guys. Shout out to the crew, myself, Mom, and most importantly, my favorite people, the audience, the viewers, which is you. Let's go, guys.
Let's slow this music down. It's the old red light in the basement time.
fender bender, guys. Very small, no children hurt. Small little nick on the car. jaywalking. That was a little bit of jaywalking. It's a minor mistake, but a mistake.
Another one about 11 minutes, 10 minutes long. Okay.
didn't play at all, but maybe one day I'll let him play it in its entirety.
shoulder to keep you steady. Call on me, cause you know that I'll always be ready. Even for a simple thing, like just to hold your hand. Call on me, cause you know that I understand. When you need someone to show you how much they care, or you just want to be alone with no fanfare. If you think you want to sit and talk just as friends, I tell you right now, this is what I recommend.
Zoolander.